This week on Behind the Glass, we've hit the road once again. This time, we are visiting the Seakeeper manufacturing facility located right outside Reading, Pennsylvania.